Hi friends, today we are going to learn about how to promote any kind of offer or service with Facebook organic marketing. I will give you 7 tips how you can promote your offer with Facebook free traffic. Hi friend, I am Dhaval, founder and owner of funnelforgrowth.com and dhawaljpatel.com. If you are new to this channel, please like, share and subscribe my channel. So you will get this kind of valuable videos in the future. So guys, let's jump into my computer screen. I will show you how you can promote your offer or service with Facebook free traffic. So guys, number one thing is required in Facebook organic marketing is your profile picture. I have seen many profile, they don't have their profile picture. They put any random car picture, any bike picture, or any kind of nature picture. Please don't do this, guys. Please select your own profile picture, because people wants to connect with people. They want to know to whom they are talking about, to whom they are hanging about. So my first recommendation is put your own profile picture instead of any random picture. That will give you more advantage in organic marketing. Then after, number two is your cover picture. Create specific cover according to your offer or service. So when anyone land on your profile, they clearly know what kind of business or service these people or this person is doing. So I am selling Builderall, and I have created this kind of cover, so people will know about my services, how I offer my services to promote Builderall. So they will get easily understand how I promote my offer with my cover picture. So you should have a specific cover picture according to your offer and services, so people will get easily understanding about your services. I have seen many profile, they don't have any cover picture. If you are more focused on the organic marketing, first your profile picture and cover picture are must needed to promote any kind of offer or service. Then it's time to number three, adding your audience. Add minimum 30 people daily to your friend list who are your specific target audience. Let's suppose I am promoting Builderall. So my target audience would be small business owners, entrepreneurs. You can target those kind of people who potential buyers of your offer or services. So whoever your target potential buyers, you should adding them daily. Add minimum 30 people in your friend list. Now it's time to number four, post regularly. Don't just post about sell. We have to create a sequences about our posting. First of all, create value post, so people will get value from that. Then after, create awareness post about your offer or service or your business, so people will aware about your offer, how you are promoting, what kind of offer you have, what kind of benefit they will get from your offer. So those kind of awareness post you have to create. Then you have to create a cold sell post. In that post there will be no call to action, so I am calling that post is a cold sell post. Then after, create a sales post, specifically sell post. with call to action. You have to tell people about your offer and service with specific call to action. So particularly 100% sell post. Then create one video every week. Video has more engagement than the post. So you should have more focus on video, creating a video post. Now it's time to number 5. Create a page. Facebook page is a necessary thing nowadays to grow more. Also, Facebook page is necessary when we want to run ads with Facebook. Facebook paid ads. Also, we can grow page and get more followers and promote our page with our product and offer to large audience. So if you want to acquire large audience, a Facebook page is must necessary. Now it's time to number 6. Create your own Facebook group. Facebook group is also one of the best place to nurture your audience. Also, you can monetize your group with your offer. Here also you can get more audience and scale your business with Facebook groups. So create your Facebook groups, add people and nurture them in your group. So eventually they will buy your offer. And last but not the least, go live once in a week. Make live video in your profile and your group every week. In that video, you can give awareness about your offer, benefit of your offer, not hard selling. Just give them value in that video. Just give them aware. Just make them aware about your offer or services and what kind of benefit they will get once they will buy your offer. Educate them. So this kind of valuable video will help you lot and lot more, guys. So this is the 7 tips I wanted to share with you guys. So guys, you have seen how you can promote any kind of offer or service with the Facebook free traffic, Facebook organic marketing. If you want to learn more about this kind of post and this kind of free traffic, please like, share and subscribe my channel for more valuable video. See you in the next video. Thank you guys.